for corners, you can just, honestly, you can just pedal through the corners. It depends on how sharp the corner is. You kind of just want to back it off for the corner and then kind of jump back on. Yeah, it doesn't really matter too much. Hello. You can if you want, Barney. You can. I don't think there's anything stopping you doing it. I'm running 100% though. I've got mine on 100. Alright, take bets. How long until I get dropped? Will I be able to stay? Will I get dropped? How will Barney go? Oh, I am dual recording for this one, yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna do dual record. Because I know, like, if you qualify for next week's race, they want you to dual record for that. They use, like, that e-bio passport thing on Garmin. So RGT and Garmin I'll use. To be honest, John, I got no, actually that's not that bad. All right, get ready.
just been missing me so bad. When you left, you said that I don't deserve you, but I can see that you don't wanna lose what we had. Oh, you're the one that I need. Let's just take it slow and just breathe. Loving someone is not easy, you know, but it makes us feel alive. So we go with the flow.
Alright, this will be the first test. Thank you. Right, this next one's gonna suck. I'm trying, man. Too many heels. This one, John. Like the attention, girl, I know you. But you're everything I want in life. We're fighting danger like Kung Fu. The love I feel is deep inside. The others don't matter. It's honestly us against the world. Can't get to myself.
need a helper. Hey, you should know that I'll be there day and night. Nobody else can love you better. I'm here just to treat you right. You're the reason I'm alive. You're the only pain I can endure. And when you're not here, no, man, but you got to keep going. What am I going to do, quit? That's not an option. You got to keep on keeping on. Life's a garden, dig it? You make it work for you. You never give up, man. That's my philosophy. You hear that in there?
From start, you my bunny, I'm your clock. From now to eternity, I give you all my heart. We are meant to be, it's clear to see. My love is bigger than I thought. I got everything I want when I hold you with my arms. Now there's no matter my love and my pleasure. The key to my treasure, whatever's the weather. Day up and out with you till I die. How many times for you, I'm a try. Want you to notice the one and I know this. Perfect soulmate, I wanna show it. My best friend, she saved my life, my happy end in hard times.
Hey, donkey. Oh, get in there, man. Oh my God. Oh, that was tough, Bonnie. New Zealand. Oh, it's first Australian. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's just different type of sprinting, Barney. I think only maybe 14, and like 14 started. Yeah, it's a lot different to Zwift. You did well though. Yeah, donkey, yeah, Aussie it is, yeah. Yeah, I just couldn't keep up on that long, the longer climb. I had nothing. And that's where I just got dropped then. Look at that, average power, 312. Most of the other races I've been in, Barney, I've been under 300 average. Look at average speed, 41k an hour. Oh, God. That was tough. How'd you find it, Barney, like in comparison to like a PRL race? Like intensity, did you think it was easier or harder? Even though it was only a short one. Yeah, because it all just depends, because it's kind of like an actual IRL race where like someone goes off on the attack and then you're back in the group, and then the pace drops off, and then you attack again and drop off. Yeah, so that's the thing with RGT. Like, when you learn the physics and mechanics of it better, then you're less accelerating. So you can, you learn basically when you're in the bunch, you can actually ride in a, like an easier gear than you would in Zwift. If you, honestly though, if you knew the course, if you went on that third climb, gave it everything on the third climb, you would have got away. Yeah, so what you need to look at, so if you were to look at those watts per kilo though, so based on watts per kilo, like in Zwift, I would have been way more than a minute behind you, a minute 15.
Okay. Yeah. Do you want chicken fried rice or normal fried rice?
Oh, the chicken fried rice.
Do you want soup?
No. Yeah, I haven't seen Matt Jazz for a while.